This is Major Roy McBride. I'm attempting to reach Dr. Clifford McBride. This is Dr. McBride's son. Dad, I'd like to see you again. I recall how we used to watch black and white movies together, and musicals were your favorite. I remember you tutoring me in math. You instilled in me a strong work ethic. You should know I've chosen a career that you would approve of. I've dedicated my life to the exploration of space. And I thank you for that.
What is happening out there is a crisis of unknown magnitude.
We believe your father may be involved.
My father's dead. What exactly are you requiring from me?
Exploration isn't always a noble venture. We have to hold out the possibility that your father may be hiding from us. Job to do. Are you ready?